Hello, we're taking you for a walk in Coot Lake Trail. There's some sunflowers this season. It's August 2023. Coot does not mean old Coot. I hope not. But while the exact origin of its name is uncertain, the Coot Lake Trail is known for its picturesque setting. It's easy to navigate, and it's perfect for families, dog owners, and anyone looking to get outside and enjoy nature. We saw some people trying to fish, and people with dogs. Dogs have the opportunity to swim, take a quick dip, play fetch, and there are some benches to sit, some artwork for kids to look at. Sometimes there's geese over here. It's beautiful here, and you can see from a distance the surrounding mountains. It's summer. Today is a hot day, so we recommend wearing sunscreen and a hat. There's my friend Sandra. She's like a daughter to me. Look at her jogging. And I'm just walking and taking
this
videos.
Trail is perfect.
There's the little pond with lilies. I like looking at this area. And there's a little spot where somebody's buried. Looks like it's gonna rain. The trails are well maintained, and here I am just walking really slowly. I'm looking at my phone. I should be looking more at the views. There's another artwork. It's like a watercolor art. Look at this girl, so pretty. Another artwork. Yeah, really. By the end of our walk, it was sprinkling a little bit, but you can't really see it. Just a little walk and make you happy. It's good to get outside once in a while. Get some fresh air. Look at your beautiful nature. Almost everywhere we go, there's gotta be somewhere beautiful where you can walk. I hope. So this little walking actually boosted my mood because it was feeling a little lonely. And sometimes it's really good to be able to walk with your friend. Looks like I'm walking faster here. Finally. Coot Lake Wetland. I can't remember what Sandra was saying. I was posing here thinking Sandra was taking my picture. It was a video. Okay, Sandra, I think I'm getting a little dizzy. We're brushing off our shoes to prevent the spread of noxious weeds. The Coot Lake Park has very little parking areas, but across where it's another park are ample parking areas. So that's where we parked, and we just crossed the street to the Coot Lake. And that's it, folks. Here are some pictures of the still pictures I took. The bench, the gravesite, I think. Some more watercolors. Is that a coot? Thanks for watching.